Morning students, you have learnt addition, subtraction, multiplication, division in previous classes. Today we shall study multiplication of decimal numbers. Multiplication of decimal numbers, first of all we take some examples. Suppose we have to find 0.3 into 0.5. Multiplication of decimal numbers. दशमलव संख्याओं का गुना. जनरल मल्टीप्लीकेशन यू हैव लर्न्ड इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस. सपोज वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई 0.3 इंटू 0.3 इंटू 0.5. We can write a splitting decimal in from first digit. We can write 3/10 into 5/10 is equal to 3 into 5/100. Ten into ten is equal to 15 by 100. So multiplication of here we divide fifteen by one hundred. We have 0.15. Here we see that. Second method, अथवा you simply multiply 3 into 5 is equal to 15. Here we see that in 0.3 digit after decimal. Number of digits after decimal number 0.3 is equal to 1. Number of digits after decimal in 0.3 is equal to 1. Here number of digit after decimal in 0.3 is equal to 1 and number of digit after decimal in 0.5 is equal to 0.5 is equal to 1. Hence, the sum of number of digits. Thus, sum of number of digits. That the sum of number of digits after decimal. After decimal is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Hence 0.3 into 0.5 is equal to we put decimal before two digit from right. Hence 0.3 into 0.5 is equal to 0.15. Achwa, splitting decimal from 0.3 we can write 3 by 10, and splitting decimal from 0.5 we can write 5 by 10. Multiplying 3 by 5 we have 15 as product, and multiplying 10 by 10 we have 100 as product. And after that, dividing 15 by 100, the quotient is 0.15. Achwa, you multiply 3 and 5. Simply, we have 15 as product, and now we see that number of digit after decimal in 0.3 is 1, and the number of digit after decimal in 0.5 is equal to 1. Thus the sum of number of digits after decimal is equal to 1 plus 1 over 2. So we push decimal before two digit from right. Hence, product of 0.3 into 0.5 is equal to 0.15. And Example one, 0.3, 7.5 into 3, multiply 7.5 into 3, multiply 7.5 into 3. We write 7.5 into 3. 75 into 3 is equal to 225. If we multiply 75 by 3, the product is 225. Now we see that number of digit after decimal in 7.5 is equal to 1, and the number of digit, and there is no decimal in 3, so number of digits after decimal is equal to 0. So we put decimal after 1 point, we put decimal. So the multiplication of 75 into suffix, hence 75 into 3 is equal to, we write decimal from 2.25. The answer is 20. We write decimal from, we put decimal from right, 22.5, because the number of digits here number of digit after decimal in 7.5 is equal to 1. So we put decimal before 1 point from right. Hence 7.5 into 3 is equal to 22.5. Similarly, we can find the, we can find in example 2, find 0.2. example 2, find 0.2 into 316.8. We have to multiply first of all we multiply 3168 by 2. 3168 by 2. Multiplying, we have 6336 as product. 6366 in 0.2. In 0.2, number of digit after decimal is equal to 1, and in 316.8 number of digits after decimal is equal to 1. Thus the total number of digits after decimal is equal to 1 + 1 is equal to 2. So hence 0.2 into 316.8 is equal to 6336. Now we put decimal before 2 digit from right. Hence the product of 0.2 into 316.8 is equal to 63.66. In this way we can find the value of 0.2 and 316 in example 3. Example 3, you are given find 43.07 into 100. Multiplying 4307 by 100 into 100 is equal to 4307 is equal to 0000. again 0000, right? Again 7034 is equal to 007034. The product is 430700. Here we see that number of digits after decimal in 43.00. Number of digits after decimal in 43.00, 43.07 is equal to 2, and there is no decimal in 100, so we put decimal in product before two digits from the right. Then hence 43.07 into 100 is equal to 4307, because number of digits after decimal is 43.07 is 2, and there is no decimal in 100, so we put decimal in the product of 4307. So we put decimal in the product before from right. Hence the product of 43.07 into 100 is equal to 43077. In this method, now I believe that you can solve the all problems of this exercise, and in next class I will solve your problem. Exercise 3.2, task SW for complete exercise 3.2. Thank you.